Have you seen the helmets the stormtroopers wear? Those things are true design classics. I'd love to collect them all, but for some reason the stormtroopers seem unwilling to just hand them over. I think their boss chews them out whenever they take them off. Yeah, if someone were to get me a complete collection of them, I would be really grateful.
Like just like one day where something doesn't go wrong around here.
That's all of them! All of them! They're all so shiny. I just wish I had more heads, so I could wear them all at once. Oh yes, my gratitude. Here, take this.
Hunter. Hmm. Want to earn a few credits? Or maybe something else valuable? I just heard from a friend that some fool tried selling a Rancor, but it escaped and went berserk. There's a sizable reward for anyone who can bring it down. And as the person giving you this information, half of it should be mine. Good to see you survived. I saved you some time and cashed in the reward already.
Like just like one day when something doesn't go wrong around here.
So you want to be a pilot, do you? You're making the right choice. First thing you have to know is how to keep your ship in working order. See if you can fix up that TIE fighter over there. Looks as good as new. Well, you fixed it. It's only right I give you a chance to break it again. Let's put you through the standard entry test. It's just that easy. The only other thing to learn is how to make it spin around when you're crashing. But don't worry, you'll pick that up on the job. Here, a little well-done prize.
Hey, how's your throwing arm? Piqued your interest, did I? Think you can take on the First Order's finest and beat our elite snowball fight team? Excellent. I somehow doubt you'll beat them, but good luck proving me wrong. The team's waiting over there.
What do you want? No, I can't understand you. Just shoot!
He informs me that one of your fellow stormtroopers has fallen down a hole nearby and begs that you go and rescue him.
I can't leave my post. They'll throw me down a hole. You'll have to handle it.
You have one last chance. Go and see Lieutenant Morek. He likes listening to parade music. Here's a requisition form.
It's like he's a different person now. Just the right amount of terrifyingly unpredictable.